Did you bring your water bottle out here?
Yeah, bring a water bottle. Girl, ball's in!
Full count.
Walk out! Yo, Chris, touch it. Burn it down a little bit. Oh, bad as
Two and two!
Oh, wow. gun in the leg in the same spot twice. He put the pass on, man. I felt that. I'm about to double up a pass this time. He's pretty fast out there. Man.
She is.
I was like, the pass would work.
Yeah.
I'm going to bend down on my leg. And she throws them either high or low, but all of them across the plate.
Yeah.
Very accurate, I can tell you that. Probably the best pitch I've ever seen all year.
Really? She's good.
Even with the older girl.
She puts a lot of work into it, I know that.
I can tell it.
Hey, deep breath, with a smile on your face, and hit the ball, okay? It's there.
Run, AB. Way to watch, Abe. Way to watch.
No outs. Avery. Step back in
there.
Back to the swing.
He has a snake eye.
Deep breath. Step back in there.
Come on, Leah, right here now.
Come on. Take your base. But first, take your
bat. Good eye, Avery. Go, Abe. Go.
Hey, we are. Keep our heads up. Talk it up.
First time I stepped all over your sunscreen.
No. I found that on the floor of Megan's car, luckily, because I was like, oh, I'm going to bring it inside.
One or two.
Well, like, of course, at field day, you know, I told them all, I sent a thing home with everybody saying, you know, she's like, I saw her walk down the side of the pool for summer league, and she was like, I knew without hesitation. I was like, I said, there you go!
You got it.
That's
Let's go.
Very.
Now you know what it looks like.
Yeah. like be well, but this is the thing. Is you have to look at where, like, if I don't really care about it, but what I know is that passion is
live right there all day.
Like, go back and be adaptive. Go back, just, you know, I'm sure I mean, you know, you're probably not going to go to medical school, but the time is going to be tough. You know, like, or, you know. I mean, that's like what I see her be passionate.
Yeah.
And she's like, I mean, because she would, I don't think she would like,
she'd be bored out of her life.
And she's like, you know, trying to do it when kids are little and just sit and work with school and just look at kids. Do things that.
Oh, there! Two pictures catching.
I could do that. I was like, listen, you're at the point in your life that you're going to have to figure out what you want to do. Do what you want to do.
Yeah. You bring your water out here, dude.
Yeah, I would have, like, I would know.
Let's go bring your water out here. Two pictures.
She couldn't sit behind a desk or something. She need, and she should, or something outdoors. You know, she.
One more.
Wait for, okay?
So, I would say. I think she would be like, really good at something with me. Like, that seems to be what really she's passionate about.
I think she already had one in the fridge, man. Battle up!
Halfway. There you go.
Aaron. Come on, Aaron.
Come on, Aaron.
Ready? Good standing back.
Good job, Air.
Let's go.
You're my father long ago.
Do what?
You get my phone, buddy?
Uh-oh.
My boss man called me, told me to go to the coach park. He didn't tell me, he just told me, get the truck. I said, man, all right, I'm going to
go to the field. Man,
they on vacation, I'm the only one back, so that means we lost out on money. They have a
deal. Hey.
Oh,
you're
running
so much at once.
Yes, ma'am.
Which one, sir?
You got water?
It probably is. Hey,
there you go.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Okay.
Okay.
I can do it.
How many did she throw with you, coach? Okay, four more. You was mixing lines.
I'm not asking you. You could tell Grayson if you're going to be successful. It's hard.
Your son did ask how he could earn $40.
And I told him, I said, did you want to go to the backyard?
Two more.
There you go, now.
Come on,